Okay, it's June 15th or June 14th, 2019. It's 8:25 a.m. They've cut the wheat down yesterday around 360 acres, and they are planting soybeans, which is the second most toxic chemically induced genetically modified product that Monsanto grows. And about 20 minutes ago, I didn't have the camera out here, I didn't think about it, but see that sprayer going down the road down there? It may not be that particular sprayer, that's what we call them because that's what they do. Went across the garden, which is 35 feet away from that Monsanto toxic GMO stuff that people eat with no regard. And he's going up in the other field over there to spray. But anyway, they sprayed it about 25 minutes ago. I've got sunflowers all the way down on that north wall there. And there's like a little barrier of weeds and stuff such, purposely there for that reason. And we'll see what happens here in about another week. If those sunflowers all of a sudden just start turning yellow and dying off. Some of them are yellowish now because they're not getting a lot of water. And we're going to have rain here in a day or two, and I'm not going to artificially water them. Everything is natural as it can be. These are all heirloom vegetables out here. So with very little alterations, we let it all go by nature. So this is a field they just did yesterday. They cut all this. It was winter wheat. I kept putting summer wheat. It's winter wheat. They just harvested it yesterday. Or I should say gathered, because again, it's a genetically modified product. It's not natural. So they didn't harvest it. They gathered it yesterday. See how he's spraying out there? Let me see. See that? It's like that right there. That's the stuff that, it's chemicals. And anybody that doesn't understand that, you know, I honest to God, you do. And I don't like saying this. You deserve to die. You just keep eating that shit. You know, it's on you. You know, don't tell me I have to. I don't want to be forced to. The only reason I'm here is because I can't afford it anywhere else, thanks to my disability being cut. So, welcome to America. If they don't assassinate President Trump, or some tragedy happens, you watch for anything like that, you'll know it's a setup, folks. Everything he's been doing has been helping to bring the country back. So, the field across from us was cut down yesterday also. He's spraying over there. Like I said, you see the spraying. And that's what I complained to them about before. And when he did go by here, I will say, I believe it was, well, I won't say the name.